Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with God.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
Do not know what Mother wanted.
Well, I don't recognize that dour expression anywhere. Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
What if there was someone who could help us?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead?
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
If he's out there, we gotta find him.
Come in.
What
in all yarns be the happen to him?
We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
War is not the only way.
Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you a calm and reasonable person? In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Tyr!
Are you coming with us?
Soon enough. Well, some of them.
PlayStation.